Slocan City was a bustling wharf by the year 1889. Stern wheelers unloaded ore on the dock as steam locomotives pulled alongside the wharf, unloading goods for the busy towns farther up the lake, and then reloading the ore for smelters that would process it. Today, this popular beach makes for a great local dive site in the West Kootenays of British Columbia. The pillars that remain from the CPR dock system are fun to swim around. New dock and diving board keeps kids busy all summer. This also ensures divers a great supply of things that are dropped into the water during summer swims every year. A quick look around this dive site also reveals tons of leftovers from the pioneer days. Piles of boiler cleanings and compressed coal make up a huge underwater ridge. Train cars that fell off barges, train wheels, and parts from the early 1900s are great for exploration and discovery. After scoping out the park site, I set my compass heading and swam for the enchanted forest. Years of sawmill activity and sunken trees make for one of the coolest forests in the West Kootenays. As usual, the forest was packed with fish, and it was the icing on the cake to another fantastic local dive. If you're interested in diving Slocan City Park or becoming a West Kootenay diver, you can contact West Kootenay Scuba at 250-505-6027 or visit their website www.westkootenayscuba.ca. Thank you for watching our video. That's good.